The White House says if states don't order all the vaccines allocated to them each week, the administration will redistribute unordered doses. That's what President Biden's coronavirus advisors told governors during a call today. States will still get allocations based on population, but if a state doesn't order all doses available to them, the White House will likely give them to a state with higher demand than their allocation.